Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at a chilly night ahead, the first of several cold nights in a row. As you can see, we have a freeze warning in effect for the northern half of the state, and that includes Sullivan County as well. And the rest of the state, except for Rockingham County, a frost advisory, both of these for tonight through tomorrow morning. There's gusty winds that were around this afternoon and tonight, and plenty of clouds, both of them dissipating. And that, combined with the chilly air mass overhead, means chilly nighttime temperatures. And as we look over the next couple of days, this area of rain here will miss us to the south. High pressure builds in, but the cold front here in Canada will roll through on Friday. That could mean a passing shower or two. We also suppress all that summer-like warmth, so temperatures will actually be pretty close to average over the next several days, maybe even a couple degrees warmer than average. Take a look at Futurecast showing us clearing out tonight, and we start off the day on Thursday clear, but some clouds will come and go at times. So we'll say partly sunny, and at times mostly sunny going through the day on Thursday. Pretty nice one on Thursday. Light winds and temperatures in the upper 60s and lower 70s. For Friday, the rain that I showed you to the west just missing us to the south, but we do see a cold front that'll roll through. That could bring a shower or two, especially Friday afternoon. And as we get into Saturday, chilly night. It's Friday night into Saturday. Look at that. If this system comes close enough, there would be a few snowflakes in far northern New Hampshire. We get into Saturday, lots of sunshine, but cool conditions in the 50s and 60s. So for tonight, clouds clearing, breeze calming down, but scattered frost out there, and even some freezing conditions in the northern part of the state where the temperatures top off in the upper 20s and lower 30s. 30s everywhere else in southeastern New Hampshire, upper 30s and lower 40s. And then tomorrow, as I mentioned, a pretty nice one out there, partly to at times mostly sunny skies. It'll be a little warmer than today was. Upper 60s, lower 70s for most of us. So look at the temperatures and where they will top off for your day tomorrow. Let's take a look at the extended forecast, which of course goes right into the holiday weekend. And it looks good to start the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, both a lot of sunshine. Notice the temperature difference, though, on Saturday. Those temperatures only making it up into the 60s for most places, even some 50s in the northern half of the state. But Sunday, we recover with temperatures into the 70s. And Monday, we'll have to wait and see what happens there. There's a question mark overhead. There could be a few showers around on Monday, or it may just end up being partly sunny, too far in advance to be quite sure just yet. That's your forecast. Thank you for joining us, and stay warm out there.